really wanted to find pictures of how this all was, you know, that I could have like in the hallway. I wanted to have like pictures of
construction.
Yeah, because you know all this property, this was all the same as that. It was the whole the marina. It was just that, you know, they built all this. I mean, where the apartment is and everything, there were structures.
It was all made out of ceramic.
That was in 1915, and they went all the way into the wharf. The wharf had things like this all along the wharf. It was all for the fair, you know, but it was just made to be a temporary thing. But still, you know, massive structures. And then they tore it all down, and this was the only thing they saved, but it was all ceramic, so it was really falling apart, you know, by, you know, the 1960s, and then some guy wanted to rebuild this thing, built it.
Huh?
No? No, just use a fork in your hand. Excellent?
Mm-hmm.
Not me. No? Not good today?
Mm-hmm. I have very little stuff.
sitting alone over here by himself.
Before
250 I paid, but on this job there, I know we couldn't have done the job without it.
Wow. So you just rolled it and then you stepped on there?
Yeah, because the problem is the drop ceiling was like this. So if you get a ladder could only go this.
All right, Ikey, this is special for you. I know you like music, so when you come down, we'll have to have a little concert. Breakdown, the most popular bluegrass banjo song there is. That's in the bluegrass style, and then this is old clawhammer style. It's a little different style.
General McGrath.
Eu preciso levar o pé ali embaixo.
What
are you saying? Wow.
What's wrong? This is getting really humiliating.